Oregon Cash Flow Pro Quick Tip.
Hey folks, today's quick tip is about Social Security. And no matter what age you are right now, I've got some good information for you that you need to know. So stay tuned.
For the purposes of this video, we're going to assume that you know the basics of what Social Security is and what it does for you. So with that in mind, let's get into what you need to know right now. The first thing I need you to do is go to Social Security's website and claim your Social Security number.
This is very important because you don't want anyone else to claim that they're you at any point in time. Now, if you're 40 years away from retirement, no big deal. Nobody's going to be trying to take your Social Security number. If you're over 65 or if you're over 62, you need to get on this right away because you don't want to find out a couple of years down the road when you go to claim your Social Security that somebody else has already done it.
So you need to go to the actual government's website at secure.ssa.gov.
You need to claim it in your name so that nobody else can get at it. Now, once you've done that, you can go in there and see the record of all of your income for every year that you've worked, and the income has been reported to the Social Security Administration. So check that out. Make sure it reflects what you've actually made and what you've had withheld from your paychecks. That way, if there's any issues, you can start to get on top of this and figure out what's going on.
To summarize this quick tip, go to the Social Security website,
claim your Social Security number, and check your income records to make sure that they're accurate. And then be sure to check out our next video on Social Security, because I've got a lot more good information coming up for you.